Hey, yo, what's good, y'all?
I forgot my name for 2 seconds.
Hey, yo, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Trey Brown, and you're watching TV Entertainment. As you can see, I'm not in the studio. I'm not at home, so it's cool. I'm at the Marriott, having a good time. You guys might see some photos of that. Anyways, I'm about to do the reaction to Juice WRLD Robbery. I did do a reaction earlier this week, but it got blocked. So, you know, thanks for copyright reasons. I'm giving you guys a new video today, Friday, the day after Valentine's Day. So, here you go. Juice WRLD. And play. It's a funeral or a wedding? Hey, Juice WRLD funny, y'all. Oh, it's a wedding. They're wearing all black. Yeah. Yo, this is like a death at the funeral kind of thing. Or like a death at a wedding. There you go. Yo, my man's beard got tiger stripes in there. Hey. Man, if someone showed up to my wedding wearing a hoodie, I'd be like, bro, you gotta go. Don't be wearing no damn hoodie in my wedding. Hey, yo, my man just drunk at the wedding. That's how you do it. You come to somebody's wedding and be drunk. That's how you crash somebody's wedding. You come up to that joint drunk. Oh. He put a cigarette in the grandma's roses. This is like a sad song. I actually have not listened to the full song of this. I've only listened to like half of it, then I like switch songs. Because I was never in like a sad mood. But this is a perfect song for right after Valentine's Day for, you know, all the single people that were hurt. I feel y'all. Not really, but you know. In a bag. Yeah. Didn't know the words to this song. Yeah. Hey, shorty, look. Whoa. Never mind. I was gonna say I thought the girl left the husband, but never mind. He's seeing things. Oh, okay, Juice WRLD. All right, like overall, like I said in the video, it's not a lovey-dovey song. It's like a heartbreak kind of hurt song, cause you know he was drunk at the girl's wedding, which was, you know, pretty funny. I'd come to someone's wedding and be a little drunk. But overall, I like the song. The video was very creative. It was very artistic. It's an interesting song to put out right after Valentine's Day for, you know, for the sad people. But if you guys like this video, go ahead and smash that like button. Hit the subscribe button. I'd appreciate it. You know, commit to me like I commit to y'all every Thursday. YouTube screwed me up on this. I didn't do y'all that. You know, I'd always do every Thursday, but YouTube stopped me from Thursday. Anyways, there you guys have it. Comment down below what's your favorite Juice WRLD song. I definitely want to know. And I'm going to go enjoy this hotel, and I'll see y'all later. All right? Deuces.